Racers ready, set, go! This guy, man, he's fast. Yeah, finally is. Hey Jeff, who is this guy?
What, you never heard of this guy? Man, he's a legend. He'd beat anyone in the state. Yeah, and I say he's the legendary street racer everyone's heard about. Everyone's been in his races. He beats everyone with that ride of his. Man, wish I can win just like him. But he has a lot of money. Yeah. Hey, what did you bet on?
Boy, I bet on $35. Why?
Oh, boy. That means he's gonna take the money and go. Because he's on a tight schedule. He's only the one night racers here. And he only comes out at night. We don't know who he is, but he's the fastest driver in the world.
Oh, he's coming this way. What's happening?
I think he's coming to you to collect the money you owe him, because you did bet on that money for the race.
Oh, yeah. Hi. Well, here you go, your money. Well, I hope it lasts everything you do. Well, I have better get out of here or the cops will show up. Wait, what does the scanner say, Jeff?
Calling all units, calling all units. There's legal reports of illegal street racing on the street of Fort Will Avenue.
Oh, we better bounce. Hey, well, let's get out of here.
Wait, what? Follow you? Okay, come on, Jeff, get in the car.
Okay, I'm coming.
Stop at your place because our place is like real far. The cops will catch us anyway. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you, man. Thank you. Oh, but I'm your biggest fan. I went to all your races. Super big fan of your work and love your car.
Yes, now let's get off track. How can you beat everyone? And oh, hard working on your car. That's why I forgot to do. I forgot to reboot my car so it can be ready to be another racer. Well, thanks for staying in here. Oh, you will take the two rooms that are empty? Oh, thank you. Well, good night.
Alright guys, that's the end of this video here. If you love this video, please do me a favor, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you in the next video.